the blog.
Right.
See how it is. Do I have to come with you?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, why? And it's snowing, by the way. This is Tom. And well, you know me. You know me. I'm David. Oh. Where are we going now? No, you won't ruin the show. It's like, are you getting on this train?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll see you. Okay. So what are you doing? Tell me what you're doing.
No idea.
You're letting people go in and out. Why have they all got tables and stuff that you can sit and have drinkies and all of that sort of stuff on them?
There's a bar on here as well.
This is the Hogwarts Express then?
The Gin Express. Cap Thornton somewhere.
Eh?
Cap Thornton's on.
Who's Cap Thornton? See if that's something. Down the train. All right, I see. This is a bit different. Do you think my camera? Is this where? Oh, this is where I dropped you off the other day.
Yeah.
Last week.
good.
What's
we
got me?
We got me. These are the Bronte Bar and Events. How's it going?
Is it off? Oh, no, it's going that way.
These are the Bronte Bar and Events gin and rum glasses.
All right.
And after a few of those.
Oh, how many have you had? A few.
Yes, exactly.
The end of it. Does it go backwards then?
Jennifer.
I don't know.
They have to suffer.
All right. So what am I looking at now? Well, I went in there, didn't see anything. I know there's a big shed because they use the big shed for beer events. I wonder if you're allowed in here. Good that we have a D5 unit. I think you can go in.
The dogs, yeah.
Well, I'm not sure, just do it. I'm sure somebody will tell you.
It's only like being outside.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Where does this one go to now? Keighley?
Yeah.
They're all going for the alcohol one.
Yes.
Okay. Gin Express? Going where?
Bar.
You're going to bar?
Bar, just to visit.
don't think you'll get in the bar. That's where you were serving, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I prefer stood up.
You can.
You can't stand up.
You can.
You can stand up.
Can.
You can.
You can.
You can. This one. Look at that. That's what I love. Hey. It's like Harry Potter. Would you like to be one of them flag people? A signaller?
Or is that what you call guards?
Or would you rather just work on the bar?
I like the bar.
So this is Ingrow Station. Further down the line. And now we're heading further into Keighley, which is just up that way. This is Keighley Station, and basically, all change at Keighley Station. Which side now?
Well, this side's got the signal box.
Oh. Get my head chopped off if I keep out here all the time. Yeah. That's very, very close. Out of the window, that's all. It's like, oh dear. No, it's not here yet, it is now. So a lot more people get on it here. It's quite hard to get to use.
Hey,
look, Daddy!
Tickets, please.
What? He's the man. You better have your ticket. Have you found it now? I know, when you stop.